So it's a prank as old as time. Dish soap in the fountain, and Leavenworth is the latest victim. Take a look at this. The city posting this on their Facebook page, saying the public works crew showed up to this fountain on 8th Street looking like a kerfuffle. I guess that's what a kerfuffle looks like. They say it should be squeaky clean now. The post said, in all seriousness, please don't put dish soap in the fountains. It does look kind of wintry, though.